Hi, I'm Noah Campbell, Program Manager of Tech Community for the Windsor Essex Region.
And I'm Aislinn Laurent, a biochemistry and computer science student at the University of Windsor and Google's TechMaker Ambassador for the region.
And we're here to give you five easy avenues you can tech connect this year. We've been where you are right now. As tech students in the region, we know the importance of identifying impactful opportunities for you to connect with industry and the tech community at large in our region.
That's why we've compiled this list of organizations, events, and resources that you can leverage year-round.
From women in tech, to tech jobs, to hackathons, to tech news, to tech community groups for students and professionals, this region has something for everyone. So let's get the connecting started. To support the tech community at large, Windsor Essex is home to some phenomenal student, community-led organizations and key tech events. The Google Developer Group Windsor focuses on software development for technologies like Google Home, Google Machine Learning, Google Web Technologies, and Android. Meetings are held roughly monthly with the goal of building a community of folks to share and network. GDG Windsor also hosts the yearly Windsor Essex DevFest, a conference that brings together Googlers, tech industry leaders, and students. Developer Student Club, University of Windsor, a program presented by Google Developers. DSCs are community-based university groups for students. Students from all undergraduate or graduate programs with an interest in growing as a developer are welcome. The Computer Science Society is a group of elected students that represent all undergraduate students enrolled in computer science at the University of Windsor. The EPIC Makerspace, University of Windsor, provides students from all faculties and registered members with a workspace to explore, learn, and make cool stuff. Want more? Check out our community makers groups, including the MetaMakers Cooperative, and the CK Makers Group. IT Influencer Facebook Group, an online IT community for individuals interested or employed in technology fields who would like to share their common interests with like-minded people and expand their professional development opportunities. Are you a tech researcher or entrepreneur looking for access to innovative community tools and technology to get a cutting edge in tech entrepreneurship? Our region is home to Canada's largest publicly accessible VR Cave to help you do just that. This $4.6 million investment in our community can be used for anything from automotive simulations to architectural planning. Looking for tech, volunteer, or mentorship opportunities? Look into these great organizations. Windsor Essex First is a regional organization dedicated to growing FIRST Robotics programs in Windsor Essex and Chatham-Kent. Canada Learning Code. The Windsor chapter of Canada Learning Code focuses on technology education for Canadians. They design, deliver, and partner on technology education for Canadians and run programs for ladies, kids, girls, teens, and teachers. Black Boys Code creates opportunities for young Black boys aged 8 to 17 to strengthen their understanding of STEM disciplines, more specifically computer science. Looking to know what key tech events happen in Windsor Essex? The Windsor Essex tech community hosts a number of key annual events such as Tech Week, Emerging Technologies Conference, and the WinHacks and BorderHacks hackathons. To learn more when registration is available for these events, check out the WeTech Alliance Tech Event Calendar.
Our tech community is also pioneering in esports. Did you know that the Windsor Essex region is the first in the country to host esports at both the college and the university level? In tandem with their athletic initiative, St. Clair College offers academic programming in tech and entrepreneurship to complement their robust varsity team. The University of Windsor, through Lancer Gaming, is the first university in Canada to offer institutionally recognized esports. They regularly host and participate in competitive and casual events, and will be hosting tryouts for their first official team in September. There really is something for everyone. Looking for more? Check out Windsor's Easy Mode Gaming Lounge. They regularly host tournaments, viewing parties, weekly scrims, practice sessions, and more. Easy Mode is the perfect place to get involved with the esports community in Windsor, especially for beginners.
As you can see, there's no shortage of opportunities for you to tech connect this year, and this is just the beginning. Everything you need to get connected will be linked below in the YouTube video description or found at wetechalliance.com/connect.
And remember, these opportunities only exist and grow with support from innovators like you.
On behalf of WeTech Alliance, thank you for taking the time to learn more about Tech Connect.